And kneeling down he prayed and said, My Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come. Your will be done. On earth as it is in heaven. Give me this day my daily bread. And forgive me my debts, as I forgive my debtors. And do not lead me into temptation. But deliver me from the evil one. For yours is the kingdom, the power and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.